stop to look at that waterfall. Well, I need to turn around here. Lovely thing about a motorcycle. Just make a quick U-ey. All right, I'm on 215 headed south. Came out of Waynesville, North Carolina this morning. It's Wednesday, October 16th, 2019. And I'm headed to the home place. I got lucky the last 5 days. We hadn't seen a whole lot of autumn color. But I'm getting some nice views and some pretty colors along 215. Just look at that. Those reds just really pop. Well, I don't got anything on the lens there, ruining the video. I left the Oak Park Inn about 9:30 this morning. The rain had pretty much petered out. Looked like I had a window to head south before the next bout of rain came through. So far I've been lucky. I'm keeping my fingers crossed. Sun shines on that wet pavement, it is bright. Coming across the Blue Ridge Parkway. A little windy up here. You definitely tell the temperature has dropped as you gain some elevation. It's chilly up here. And there it is, the Blue Ridge Parkway. We're going underneath it. Glad I got those extra layers on now. Man, that is just beautiful. More green on this side, but still got some colors. Loving the views, loving the views. Up here, or just low clouds. Fourth Service Road. Looks like we got a turn coming up. That'll be appropriate to stop this video and start another one. Since I don't do a lot of video editing, I try and break my videos up. Transylvania County, Jackson County. Alrighty.